Every category has something that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentioned, such as the destination of that category, such as the qualities of the category, such as the way of the category. This is the category of those who believe, as Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentions them and their qualities and their categories. Then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala goes to the next category and he says, Inna alladhina kafaru, verily those who reject, sawa'un alayhim, whether you warn them, Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, am lam tunzirhum, or you do not warn them, la yu'minun, they don't believe. Khatam Allah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has sealed on their hearts and he has sealed their hearing. وَعَلَىٰ أَبْصَارِهِمْ غِشَاوَىٰ إِنْ he has them made their seeing unseen. وَلَهُمْ عَذَابٌ عَظِيمٌ and they will have a serious torment. Now this category Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentions that they already made up their minds that they're not going to believe. When Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala sends clear signs through Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, they reject. And they always try to find a reason not to believe when they know they should be believing. And they also try to persuade others not to believe, and they outwardly reject the call of al-Islam. And they fight al-Islam, no matter what it is representing, when it is representing. No matter how peaceful al-Islam is, they always try to fight al-Islam. They are the awliya al-shaytan. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala goes into the next category. وَمِنَ النَّاسِ مَنْ يَقُولُ and among the people who say amanna, they say that they believe billahi, in Allah, wa bil yawmil akhir, and the day of judgment, wa ma hum, but they do not yu'minun, believe. Yukhadi'un Allah wal ladhina amanu, they think that they are deceiving Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and those who believe, wa ma yakhda'una, but they are not deceiving anyone other than themselves. La anfusahum wa ma yash'urun. They're not going to succeed if they think that they're going to fool Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Fi qulubihim maradun, in their heart there's a disease. What type of disease? Greed. What type of disease? Arrogance. What type of disease? Pride. What type of disease? Selfishness. And so on. Fazadahum Allahu marada, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala increases the disease in them. وَلَهُمْ عَذَابٌ أَلِيمٌ they have a torment, a punishment, بِمَا كَانُوا يَكْذِبُونَ for disbelieving in the covenant of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. وَإِذَا قِيلَ لَهُمْ when they are told, لَا تُفْسِدُوا فِي الْأَرْضِ do not disrupt on the earth. قَالُوا they said, إِنَّمَا نَحْنُ مُصْلِحُونَ how can we be disrupting? We're doing a good job over here. Everything is going so well. We are fixing things up. أَلَا إِنَّهُمْ مُفْسِدُونَ verily, they are disruptive, وَلَكِنْ لَا يَشْعُرُونَ but لَا يَشْعُرُونَ وَإِذَا قِيلَ لَهُمْ when they said to them, آمِنُوا believe, كَمَا آمَنَ النَّاسُ as others have believed, قَالُوا they say, أَنُؤْمِنُوا should we believe, كَمَا آمَنَ السُّفَهَا as these fools believed. أَلَا إِنَّهُمْ السُّفَهَا verily, they're the ones who are fools. وَلَكِنْ لَا يَعْلَمُونَ but they do not know. وَإِذَا لَقُوا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا when they pass by, or when they sit with those who believe, those who make their salahs, those who give their zakahs, those who say well, those who mean well, those who want to encourage humanity and elevate it, they say that we believe. وَإِذَا خَلَوْا إِلَىٰ شَيَاطِينِهِمْ but when they go to others who are disruptive, قَالُوا إِنَّا مَعَكُمْ we are with you instead, إِنَّمَا نَحْنُ مُسْتَهْزِئُونَ we were just trying to deceive others. Allahu yastahziu bihim. Allah Ta'ala will make mockery of them. So we were with them to make mockery of them. Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala says that they will be recompensated for their mockery. وَيَمُدُّهُمْ فِي طُغْيَانِهِمْ يَعْمَهُونَ and they'll be shown also what it is. They'll be rewarded for what it is that they were doing. That reward Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala has already mentioned it. Of course, the best commentary and the best explanation of the Qur'an is the Qur'an itself. So as ayahs are being recited, or ayahs are being read, other ayahs are going to definitely come and remind the correlation of the connection between the two. أُولَٰئِكَ الَّذِينَ اشْتَرَوا الضَّلَالَةَ بِالْهُدَىٰ فما ربحت تجارتهم وما كانوا مهتدين. People have already gone ahead and sold their akhirah for this dunya. But of course this dunya is going to come to an end and they will have nothing left. Okay, so مثلهم كمثل الذي استوقد النار. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, the parallel as those who will not find anything of their abundance or of their gathering of this world is as if one who gathered to establish a bonfire or a fire. And after they established the fire and the fire illuminated and they sat under the fire, all of a sudden the fire extinguishes, the fire evaporates, and they have nothing left. That the way that is. This is how Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, مَثَلُهُمْ كَمَثَلِ الَّذِي اسْتَوْقَدَ نَارًا. It's as if when they gather the fire, فَلَمَّا أَضَاءَتْ مَا حَوْلَهُ, until they gather around it, ذَهَبَ اللَّهُ بِنُورِهِمْ, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala took away their light, وَتَرَكَهُمْ فِي ظُلُمَاتٍ لَا يُبْصِرُونَ, and they are left in darkness where they cannot see. Subhanallah. You look at people of today when they gather all the millions and millions and millions of resources and dollars, and then the next thing you know they fall ill, or next thing you know that they are not happy, or next thing you know they cannot sleep. Why? Because of the fact that the nur has been taken out of, there's no barakah in it. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, summun bukmun umyun fahum la yarji'un. So when Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala places something as to a person to be misguided, none can lead one whom Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has misguided. Make no mistake. Another similar to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says that they will have the fear from the thunder that comes from min as-sama'i fihi dhulumatun wa ra'dun wa barqu, the thunder that comes out of a cloud, a dark cloud. Subhanallah. We all know that thunder cannot be stopped. When we hear the thunder, we're so afraid in our beds. Subhanallah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says he'll put that fear into those hearts, or he will, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, that will be the compensation after all that is gathered. أو كصيب من السماء فيه ظلمات ورعد وبرق يجعلون أصابعهم, is going to be so loud that they're going to put their fingers inside of آذانهم من الصواعق حذر الموت, as if they're dying. والله محيط بالكافرين, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says he is taking care of the kuffar. يكاد البرق يخطف أبصارهم, and of course كلما أضاء لهم مشوا فيه وإذا أظلم عليهم قاموا ولو شاء الله لذهب بسمعهم وأبصارهم إن الله على كل شيء قدير. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, يا أيها الناس, O people, اعبدوا ربكم, worship your Lord, الذي خلقكم, the one who created you, والذين من قبلكم, and the one who created those before you, لعلكم تتقون, so that you can be close to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. He is الذي جعل لكم الأرض, he has made this earth for you فراشا, a place where you can lay on, والسماء, and the sky, بناء, a globe for you, وأنزل من السماء, and he sent from the السماء ماء and water, فأخرج به, and you're able to gush from it, من الثمرات رزقا لكم, you're able to grow vegetation and you're able to grow fruits from it. فلا تجعلوا لله أندادا, and do not put anyone with Allah سبحانه وتعالى, وأنتم تعلمون, and you know better. وإن كنتم, if you have any doubt, في ريب مما نزلنا على عبدنا, what we have sent to our messenger Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم, this Quran, فأتوا بسورة من مثله, then just bring one surah as it, ودعوا, and then call شهداءكم, your witnesses, من دون الله, other than Allah سبحانه وتعالى, إن كنتم صادقين, if you are truthful. فإن لم تفعلوا, if you're not able to do such, ولن تفعلوا, and you're incapable of doing it, فاتقوا النار, then fear the fire, التي, the one that, وقودها الناس, والحجارة, that is fueled with human being, that is fueled with large stone, rocks, أعدت للكافرين, this fuel is destined for those who have rejected. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, and give glad tidings, وَبَشِّرِ الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا وَعَمِلُوا الصَّالِحَاتِ, to those who do well, believe, and do sincere deeds for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, عَمِلُوا الصَّالِحَاتِ, must be sincerely for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and according to the way of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, أَنَّ لَهُمْ, they have jannatin, jannat, تَجْرِي مِن تَحْتِهَا الْأَنْهَارِ, that the rivers will be flowing under them. كلما رزقوا, everything that they have been given a fruit or it's food to eat from the Jannah, منها من ثمرة الرزق قالوا هذا الذي رزقنا من قبل, it will keep repeating itself. So they will be getting it, eating it, and then it will appear again as much as they like they will have. وَأُتُوا بِهِ مُتَشَابِهًا, and they'll be given variants of it. وَلَهُمْ فِيهَا, and they will also have أَزْوَاجٌ, wives, مُطَهَّرَ, whom are pure. وَهُمْ فِيهَا خَالِدُونَ, and they will abide in it everlastingly there. إِنَّ اللَّهَ لَا يَسْتَحِي أَن يَضْرِبَ مَثَلًا مَا بَعُوضَةً فَمَا فَوْقَهَا فَأَمَّا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا فَيَعْلَمُونَ أَنَّهُ الْحَقُّ مِنْ رَبِّهِمْ وأما الذين كفروا فيقولون ماذا أراد الله بهذا مثلا يضل به كثيرا ويهدي به كثيرا وما يضل به إلا الفاسقين. صدق الله العظيم. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, indeed, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is not ashamed to use a similitude of anything, even as low as the mosquito, or even more so, those who believe know for sure that it is the truth from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, but those who reject the truth will say, what does Allah mean by the similitude? So as a result, many go astray, and many are led to guidance by the same similitudes, but he does not cause any but the cricket-minded to go astray. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gives similitudes, he gives examples in the Quran, and those who believe in Allah and want to follow, they follow the correct, and those who do not, they gain more and more doubt, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala purposefully makes them to have an increase of disease of the heart until the darkness is grown. Darkness is grown, then the light goes away, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala described that earlier.
الَّذِينَ يَنْقُضُونَ عَهْدَ اللَّهِ مِنْ بَعْدِ مِيثَاقِهِ وَيَقْطَعُونَ مَا أَمَرَ اللَّهُ بِهِ أَنْ يُوصَلَ وَيُفْسِدُونَ فِي الْأَرْضِ أُولَئِكَ هُمُ الْخَاسِرُونَ.
Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, those who break Allah's promise after accepting it and who tear apart what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has ordered to be joined and who make mischief on the earth, these cause loss only to themselves. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentioning those who cause mischief, mentioning those who are criminal, in other words, those who have rejected the call of peace, tranquility, and harmony, and love for humanity. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, خاسرون. But كيف تكفرون? How can you reject billahi Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wa kuntum, and you were amwatan, dead, فأحياكم, and we brought you to life. So you were non-existent, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala brought you into existence, ثُمَّ يُمِيتُكُمْ, and then he will take away the existence of the life, ثُمَّ يُحْيِيكُمْ, and then he will restore it, ثُمَّ إِلَيْهِ تُرْجَعُونَ, and then you return to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. هُوَ الَّذِي خَلَقَ لَكُمْ, he is the one who created you, مَا فِي الْأَرْضِ, he is the one who created everything that is on this earth, جَمِيعًا, ثُمَّ اسْتَوَى إِلَى السَّمَاءِ, and then he ascended to the sky. فَصَوَّاهُنَّ السَّبْعَ سَمَاوَاتٍ, and he Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala sawaha sab'a samawat, he made it even more so, the seven heaven, wa huwa bi kulli shay'in alim, and he is knowing and all knowledgeable of everything. Wa idh qala rabbuka, when he said to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he said to the malaika, to the angels, inni I will ja'ilun, place fil ardi, on the earth khalifa, أي خليفة successor. قالوا, they said, أتجعل will you place فيها on earth من يفسد, those who will, or he who will disrupt, من يفسد فيها ويسفك الدماء, and also will shed blood. ونحن نسبح بحمدك, and we are the ones who constantly make praise of you. We are constantly in remembrance of you. ونقدس لك. قال إني أعلم, I know. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says to the angels, I know ما لا, what you all do not know. ما لا تعلمون. وعلم آدم الأسماء, and then he taught آدم الأسماء, names, كلها, of everything. ثم عرضهم على الملائكة, and then he showed it to, he presented to the ملائكة, and he said, أنبئوني بأسماء هؤلاء, give me the names of these. إن كنتم صادقين, if you all are right in your assertion about who we're going to place on the earth. The names of these, what many have translated, they were the names of the creation of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala pertaining to earth. Mountains or rivers, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala knows best. But again, they were names and they had to do with the existence of earth that he taught to Adam alayhi salatu wasalam of his creation. قالوا سبحانك, they said, oh, praise be to you, لا علم لنا, we have no knowledge إلا ما علمتنا, except what you teach us, إنك verily أنت, you are العليم الحكيم, you are all knowing, all just. قال يا آدم, then he said to Adam, Allah سبحانه وتعالى is speaking to Adam, أنبئوني بأسمائهم, أنبئهم بأسمائهم, give them the, or tell them what the names of, what the names are. فلما أنبأهم, when he gave them the names, أسمائهم, قال ألم أقول لكم, he said, I did not tell you, إني أعلم, I know, غيب السماوات والأرض, the unseen of the heaven and the earth, of the seven heaven, of all the heaven and the earth, the universe and the earth, وأعلم ما تبدون وما كنتم تكتمون, and I know your origination. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the creator, Allah ta'ala knows our origination, and he knows our capacity. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give us the best of it here as well as in the akhirah, inshallah. وَإِذَ قُلْنَا لِلْمَلَائِكَ, and when we said to the malaika, usjudu, bow down, the Adam to Adam, فَسَجَدُوا, they all prostrated, all of the malaika prostrated. Iblis did not prostrate, he refused. أَبَا وَاسْتَكْبَرَ, and he was also arrogant. Iblis was arrogant, he did not prostrate. وَكَانَ مِنَ الْكَافِرِينَ, and he is the first direct example of a kafir. He rejected the command of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Realize something, my fellow siblings in Islam, brothers and sisters of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, whenever we decide to have a reservation in the commandment of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, that is the first symbol of kufr. We can go to the masjid all we want to. We can have all the parties that we want to. We can have all the nice conversations that we want to. But if we, when we start to have reservations of a clear command of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, this is the first sign. It is the first sign of kufr, or is the first sign of kibr, okay, of arrogance. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala spare us and give us the best of this Quran in this life as well as in the hereafter. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give us the Jannah tul firdaus ma'an nabiyyina wa siddiqina wa shuhada'i wa salihin wa hasna ulaika rafiqan. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.